My name is Joseph Riggio.
Hi guys, my name is Mark.
Hi, I'm Anna Gilchrist.
Hi, my name is Thea Kumar.
What's going on, beautiful people? My name is Reese, and I'm in my second year of choir at Bothell High School. Choir means to me not only growing as a singer, but as a musician, a leader, and a person. You gain so many new leadership skills in choir, even if it's helping the person next to you or making sure your section does what it needs to. You also grow as a person. You meet so many new people from different cultures and backgrounds. You also develop good friendship skills and you create strong bonds between each other. I like to think of choir as kind of like similar to my soccer team. You all grow together and develop together. You go through highs and you go through lows together, and you just can't pass up that experience. Choir is simply amazing.
What I love about choir, honestly, number one thing is the community. Everyone in the choir just loving and just full of joy and just ready to support you whenever you need it.
And I love choir because I love making music. I love singing. I love the feeling of taking a piece of sheet music and coming together with all these people and being able to make this one really big, beautiful, cohesive thing. And I love being able to sing one note, my friend sings a different note, and we make a harmony. Like, I think that's like a feeling that you never get used to. It never gets old. It's a really nice feeling of connectivity with people. And I love choir, more importantly, because that's where my people are. I didn't join choir because my friends were in choir. I joined choir because I didn't have friends. I joined in middle school, and you know, before I knew it, I had tons of friends. I had this whole family. You join choir, and regardless of whether or not you're looking for a family, you get one. And I think that's really fantastic.
Being part of choir, you get to meet so many different people from different backgrounds with different interests. But one thing that we all share is how much we love music and how much we love to sing. And just being a part of that group and being surrounded by this group of people, you form a really close bond with everyone, and you form such great relationships that will last you until the end of your high school career. So it's just such an amazing place, and it's so amazing to be around everybody. And Miss Iverson is also so great, and I love her so much. So she will make you feel welcome, and everyone makes you feel welcome, and you just feel happy about going to choir. It's such a safe place to be in, and everyone just supports you and loves you.
Why I love choir so much, man, there's so many things I can name here. Well, mainly just the friendships, really. I met a lot of really cool people in choir, a lot of people with similar tastes as me, a lot of people with same hobbies as me, a lot of people that I've really connected with. There are a few people that truly stand out, and I wouldn't have met those people if it weren't for choir, because, you know, I remember walking in that door every single day, and we had a choir community, we had a choir group. It was, you know, everyone treated you the same with respect and courtesy and supportiveness. Choir is home. Choir is really home for me.
Someday I know, my friend, I'm gonna see you again. And when I do, you better have a part for me. You sing the melody and I take the harmony. Cause we ain't done making music yet. We got some more sound checks. And this time we're gonna have about a million voices singing, dancing, party in your mansion. Cause now you're singing with a choir. Now you're